Come all you tender hearted, your attention I will call. I'll tell you how it started. Come listen one and all.
Last Wednesday night, there was a light seen shining away out upon the hill. A mother, she ran with all her might while everything was still. She went into a neighbor's house some few hundred yards away. She sat down and she talked with him, but she didn't mean to stay. Now don't stay too long, dear mother there, for we'll be lonesome here. Well, I'll give some liniments, she said, then I'll return again. But you know, when she started home again, her house was in a flame. She cried, oh Lord, my babies, they're gone, and I'm the one that's to blame. She cried, alas, how sad they sleep, wrapped up in a red-hot flame. She burst it all asunder then, and the flames, they rolled over her head. Their little bones, they lay there on the ground. They both lay face to face, and each other they did entwine, and each other they did embrace.
Come all you tender hearted, your attention I will call. I'll tell.